Very good morning, students. I hope that you all are well at your home. So, students, let's start our computer e-class, computer class. So, today our term one portion is already completed. Our term one syllabus is already completed of computer. And today we are going to complete. Today we are going to write some revision, some questions in revision. Okay. So let's start. Aman Kushwaha, on your camera. Nobody will off their camera here. So I hope that this screen is visible to you all. What are formulas? The first question is, what are formulas? Write down question number two. Which is? What is happening? Only.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Will you send photo of these questions?
Sorry?
Will you send a pic of these questions?
Difficult?
Will you send pic of these revision questions?
Put your mic a little bit far from your... Yes, now tell me.
Would you send a pic of these questions?
You have to write the answers of these questions.
Okay.
Okay. Clear? Nikhil, any doubt?
No, ma'am.
Yes. So you have to write the answers, write down these questions and write down the answers of these questions and then send it to me. Understand? This is your revision questions. This is for your revision question. These are some important questions which you all have to write. Aman Kushwaha, on your camera. I will not repeat. On your camera, everyone. Do not off the cameras during class. Write down all these questions on your notebook. Start writing. Aradhya, are you writing or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Write down and send me the answers to these questions. Alak, are you writing? Shivam, write down.
Yes, ma'am.
Why do we use footnote and endnote? In a have you all written or not? Now we have to write fill in the blanks.
Yes, ma'am.
Have you all written?
Yes, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
In which question you are, Nikhil?
I am at question number 5.
Question number?
5.
S is an alphanumeric value used to identify a specific cell. Specific cell or a range of cells.
I have completed my.
Start writing the fill in the blanks.
Ma'am, I have also completed.
Good. Start writing fill in the blanks. Write down the answers.
Ma'am, I have also completed.
Off your mic and mic. Your mic is on. Please. S is a series of row and column in a worksheet. contains related data. Dash is a series. Dash is a series of rows and columns related to the data. When a cell address is used in the formula, it is called dash. क्या बोला जाता है जब cell address को एक उसमें formula use किया जाता है किसी भी cell के address का. Memory is a dash that a computer needs to manage. Number six. Dash. Icon. Dash is an icon graphic or text in a document that links to other files. In Windows 10, dash is a voice or text activated personal assistant. The output from the printer is called dash. I hope you all know that. What is the output from printer is called? Using dash, you can search for items on your computer. And one more we'll write, which is last one. Dash. Dash are pre-written formulas to perform calculations in a worksheet. I hope you all have written.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Do the answers of all these questions and then send it to me. These are very important questions. And if you have doubt related to your syllabus or any chapter, then you can ask me in between. Because I think on 6th September, your exam is on 6th September, I think. Any chapter of computer in between from your syllabus, you can ask me. Otherwise, here are the revision questions. Study hard for your exams as well, because we'll meet after exam. And after exam, we'll start chapter 6.